I look horrible. I don't have no lashes on, no makeup on, nothing, period.
Too many times I swallow my pride. I'm cracking a smile, I'm dying inside. My demons are close, I'm trying to hide. I'm popping a pill, I'm feeling alive. I'm feeling alive, I'm feeling alive, I'm feeling alive, I'm feeling alive.
Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Janae Desiree, and in today's video I'm going to tell you about this hair that I have in my head. This is the hair that I've bleached, not bleached, but cut, dyed, where I bleach. And I don't know the company name, but I'll leave it, of course, in the description box down below in the my video on how I dyed it, did get the blonde ends, and on how the name of this company and my first review on this hair. I had this hair for about 10 months. I think that's the last time I made this video about this hair. At first, this hair was really, 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 really nice. Like, it was perfect hair. Like, it was gray hair. I made it into a wig, and now I have it to sew in. And y'all, let me just let this down. Like, I'm just gonna show y'all the shedding on the rubber band. Like, look, I don't know if y'all can see. Brightness might be too high, but I get shedding. Like, the hair is this hair is like, this is this hair. It's very good hair, but it is a lot of maintenance. Like, I don't know if it's all curly hair, but this hair, it sheds a lot. Like, if I could just show y'all the amount of hair that like usually comes out, you will be like, what in the actual world? Like, girl, in a way, like, girl, do y'all not see this? Like, you have to. The reason that I have this headband on too, sidebar, is because the clothes just lifting and I had it in for like a couple weeks now. So yeah. But this is the hair. It's like, I'm gonna get up close and personal for y'all so y'all can like see. Sorry about the brightness jumping up and down, but I'm trying to get it for y'all. Like, do y'all see this? Like, it's horrible. It's like really horrible. Now when I wear it, it's a totally different story. But when it's not wet, baby girl, what are you doing with your hair? Like, it's horrible. Like, baby girl, put that in a bun. I've been wearing it in a bun for like a couple days now when I've been going to work. And it's just, it ain't it, chief. This hair just ain't it, chief. Like, Chief Collins said, this is not it. Go buy some more hair. Like, when it's in a bun, it's really cute because it's like messy and it got like the highlights or whatever going on. But other than that, this hair has to be dripping wet in order for it to be cute. Point blank, period. Like, in order for this hair to look like really, 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 really cute, it has to be soaking, dripping wet. Like, for real. I would recommend this hair, but only if you want to maintain curly hair all the time. As far as vacation hair, like getting up and going, then yeah. What I would do at night for this hair is wet it and twist it and call it a day. And I wake up in the morning and twist them. Like I would do any curly hair. But yeah, that's all I have to say about this hair, is that it's high maintenance. It's a lot of work. It's not your regular curly hair where you can just like wet it and go. No, this hair has to be wet 24/7, like all the time. So yeah, that's the tea on this hair. Hope you all enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you're a hair company and you would like for me to, you know, you want to sponsor me, then by all means, you can write my email down, email me my email down below, and go follow me on my social medias. Everything is Janae Desiree, and I'll see you all in my next video. Peace. Falling on a kite, I look good in every angle, so you don't like me beside you.